the 458 Italia. Lost the light bucket. Now the light's still there, but it's ripped off. I'll go ahead and replace that. I can always buy one from, buy a new set of LEDs from Amazon. They're like $4 anyway, so no big deal. I'll probably just stick with brushed when it comes to racing on the track, because my LFA has the brushless setup, and even with that, even at the training mode that I currently set it up as, it still wants to spin out. All right, let's get the LFA out there.